guys. I know I've been playing a lot of Fortnite, and I know you guys are sick and tired of this game. I know you guys that love GTA and only play GTA and really want me to do GTA content have been like, man, where's Shaded at? Well, guys, I am finally back in action with the GTA 5 videos, man, and I will be bringing them back to this channel, you know what I'm saying? I know for a minute I was really trying to debate if I wanted to do Fortnite, but I was really thinking about it, you know, I love Fortnite, but I need to stick to my roots, man, and stick with the GTA, man, for right now at least. I will be bringing Fortnite videos and stuff like that, but for the most part, it is going to be strictly GTA on this channel, maybe some Fortnite, depending on who wants to listen to or watch Fortnite. I'm not going to just say strictly Fortnite, I mean strictly GTA, because I honestly don't know. But you guys, I do appreciate you guys tuning into this video today. I just want you guys to remember throughout the video, if you do want to enter into the modded account giveaway, click that link at the top of my description. Make sure you follow the giveaway steps and you guys will be entered into the giveaway. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and post the comment with more directions on if you want to enter to win. I know everybody wants a modded account. Who doesn't want a modded account these days? Has so much money, all these outfits, they're all modded. It's amazing. All right, but today we're gonna do something a little different, man. It is about a money glitch. All right, so lately there hasn't been any really good solo money glitches on Xbox. I mean, there has been, but it's like I'm sick and tired of going into a free aim lobby so that I can do a glitch. You know what I'm saying? I'm sick and tired of inviting friends. I'm sick and tired of trying to do a glitch that is so hard, and you have to go to the facilities and you have to do all this extra stuff, man. I just want a simple glitch, you know what I'm saying? That's easy. It's a few steps, you know what I'm saying? So today I found this glitch and I just thought I'd showcase it, you feel me? I thought that this glitch was actually going to, you know, be the best glitch that I've ever done before because it's so easy, you know what I'm saying? So I watched this video, found this guy on YouTube, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna say any names because I'm not trying to expose or, you know, put anybody's name out there or anything like that. But, you know, I just was really, really, really worried because, man, I just have not been able to upload because all the glitches are getting patched and I don't have enough time and I started school. So I was really excited and happy today to do this glitch when I got home because I was like, yo, hopefully it's not patched by the time I get home. But this guy, he says, okay, go to the CEO office and you need to request an expensive vehicle that you want to keep but sell, all right? He told me that I can sell this vehicle for, you know what I'm saying, $1 million basically, almost $900,000, and it can be any street car. So the first thing he tells me to do is he says to drive the expensive vehicle all the way to the Los Santos Customs, all right? Now keep in mind, guys, I didn't know if this glitch was legit or not. I didn't know if it worked. I didn't know if it was real. I was kind of skeptical because he wasn't really like he didn't have a lot of subscribers. I don't have a lot of subscribers, but you know what I'm saying? I just trust the people with a lot of subscribers because they're well-known glitchers, you know what I'm saying, in the community. So I really just thought maybe this glitch will work and, you know, maybe I'll make a lot of money so that I can show you guys so you guys can make money, you know what I'm saying, because I care about you guys. But I was just getting a little skeptical after he told me the next few steps. So the next step he says is, okay, go grab a random street vehicle that you are willing to sell for $1 million. So to me, I'm like, okay, there's 1 million street cars I can just take and sell for $1 million. It's easy money. So he's like, okay, next thing you need to do is you need to drive into Los Santos Customs, but don't go all the way in, just stay right by the door. Then he begins to tell me to get my personal vehicle and just ram the car into the Los Santos Customs. But I'm like, why? How can I do that if the door is closed? So he says, go closer to the street car so that the garage opens, and then you just push it in. Now at this point, I'm like, okay, this is super fake. I can't even push the car in. But just wait. I'm like, okay, maybe it's gonna work. So I'm pushing the car and it's actually going into the actual Los Santos Customs. And I keep on pushing it, I keep on pushing it. And finally, I push it to the point to where it sucks both vehicles in. At this point, I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't know if I'm gonna, you know, sell this vehicle. I don't know what's gonna happen. And so I see my vehicle come in and I'm a little confused. I'm like, okay, was that supposed to happen? What happens to the street vehicle? Did it glitch out? You know what I'm saying? And so he says to hover over the sell button. And I'm like, okay, I'm hovering over the sell button. You know what I'm saying? He says, take about 5 seconds for the game to register, you know what I'm saying, what you're doing. And then he says to leave and find a new session while in there. So I'm like, all right, I don't know if this is gonna work, you know what I'm saying? Like, it just sounds ridiculous. Driving my personal vehicle into the back of a street vehicle, pushing it into Los Santos Customs, I'm pretty sure it's not gonna do anything major. It's probably just gonna make the car disappear or something like that. So, you know, I'm still, you know, taking my time to figure out what the guy is trying to come, you know, explain to me or whatever. I never want to just say somebody's doing a fake glitch and I don't even know if the glitch is real or not. You know what I'm saying? I want to make sure I do every single step before I actually do the glitch or say it's fake. You know what I'm saying? So, you guys already know, man, at this channel, we only do real glitches. We are not focusing on fake glitches. We're not doing that stuff. It's strictly real, legit glitches, you know what I'm saying? So, I only want to bring the realest glitches to you guys. But this glitch here, man, I was really about to just post it and just tell you guys how to do it. And I'm really, like, confused. Like, this part, he tells me, okay, go ahead and put the sticky bomb right next to your personal vehicle. He said, put at least three, all right? Put at least three sticky bombs, all right? And then after this, he says, you need to go and die by the cops. So I'm just like, okay, what is the point of putting sticky bombs on my personal vehicle? You know what I'm saying? I'm thinking he's going to say, put the personal vehicle, you know, put sticky bombs on it, go get a street car, drive it to Los Santos because I'm blow up the sticky bomb, and then your car will blow up and everything, and then you'll be good to go, and your car will sell for $1 million. So I'm just like, okay, I see the car over there. I'm like, man, if this glitch made sense, I will go get the street car I just had, right, and go sell it. But no, guys, it just wasn't making any sense to me. He says that I need to basically find a streetcar that doesn't have a what's it called? It's not a not a Benny's vehicle, but a Martin, not even Martin. I don't know if the guy, a Simeon vehicle. Okay, he says make sure it's not a Simeon vehicle. So as I'm looking for a car that's not a Simeon vehicle, I get into a little 1v1 with some noob trying to just mess with me because probably knows my gamer tag or knows who I am on YouTube. But don't worry about that, guys. Basically, he says that I need to die by cops. So right now I'm like, oh man, like I can't die by cop. I mean, I can't die by this guy. So let me go ahead and, you know what I'm saying, take care of him or whatever and make sure that he's all good to go and I don't have to worry about him, right? So I'm like, cool, I'm gonna take care of him. But I forgot I'm in a free aim lobby. So I'm trying my hardest to aim for this guy. But I'm like, oh yes, the cops are coming, and they took me away. So they wasted me. And I was just like, okay, perfect. So I'm still on track with the glitch. So now the cops kill me and I'm just like, okay, so what do I need to do next? And you know me, Shader, is don't play that, man. I need to get my revenge, but I ain't even gonna talk about that right now. Let's finish the glitch. So then the guy begins to tell me, after you're wasted by the cops, go get into a random street vehicle and drive it into Los Santos Customs, and the vehicle should sell for that exact amount. Now, this is what I don't understand. Number one, my personal vehicle was still out there. You know what I'm saying? It's still out there after I got taken by the cops. Usually when the cops waste you, your car goes to the impound. So I'm like, whoa, is this glitch really working? Like, this is crazy. Like, maybe this is really about to work. Maybe the game didn't register that my LG Retro Custom wasn't, you know what I'm saying, detected. The game's gonna think that I'm actually in my Retro Custom. So I'm thinking, man, this is such a legit glitch. I can't wait to sell this car. I'm gonna go drive it in there. I'm gonna make my money and I'm gonna do it again and again and again and again. And I'm gonna make so much money. So, of course, I drive into Los Santos Customs and come to find out I can only sell this vehicle for $825. This glitch was so fake, and I'm so mad that I wasted my hard time trying to find something legit for you guys, and it was fake, and I got scammed. So you guys, man, please be aware of fake glitches, you know what I'm saying, on YouTube. It's very, very easy to fake a glitch. Please just stay far away from it, man. If you guys need a legit glitcher, man, always come to this channel, man. Subscribe to this channel. I'll bring you real glitches, and I'll even tag the founders in the description with a link to their YouTube channels so that you guys can go directly to those people, because those are legit people, you know what I'm saying? We have a lot of legit people in the community. We have Dead Gaming Live, Lispy Leaf, you know what I'm saying? All these guys are amazing. They are great glitchers, and we have a bunch of people in Fart Crew. They all know what they're talking about. They all have real glitches, and those are the real glitchers, you know what I'm saying? Broom Tango, Sky PS4, there's a lot of legit glitchers, man, and you can never forget about the founders. But like I said, I will be bringing the realest GTA content to this channel. And you guys will be getting so many real money glitches from me right now. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to work hard and I'm going to put out this content strictly for you guys, man. But with all that being said, you guys, like I said, this glitch is not legit. It does not work. I don't know why I got clickbaited. I know the glitches. I know when glitches is real, man. And I just felt like this was a waste of my time. And it kind of made me mad because I just really need to find the glitch. But please stay tuned, guys. I will be bringing you guys back more glitches for you guys that are legit 100%. You guys don't have to worry about getting scammed. I will go ahead and showcase fake glitches for you guys so you guys can be aware. And as always, if you do want to enter the botted account giveaway, get this video to 1,000 likes, man. And I need you guys to go ahead and tap that link in the description and sign up and download to be entered into the modded account giveaway. It is your boy Shady Rich Game, and I'm going to catch you guys in the next video. Peace.